bet.
And invite me too.
Day two of us being in the field. It's beyond hot out. We're all dying and sweating. Right now, we're all just trying to keep cool, find some shade. Hopefully, it starts to rain soon. Yeah. Dying from heat, drinking a lot of water. I'm just gonna just pour water. I'm drinking all this. This is my third thing of water. You know, having MREs for lunch and just relaxing and waiting. Are we gonna try to take a nap before we get attacked? This is not fun anymore. It's not even, was never fun. I hate the heat. I can't wait to leave and go to Alaska where it's cold. I really don't have to deal with this crazy ass weather. But it is what it is. We'll see what happens.
Personally think this is a bad place to set up in the first fucking place. Why would you set up in a fucking bowl?
Yeah. We always do.
See, I'd say that hillside right over there in the back was pretty perfect though.
And my thing is, I mean, granted, I don't know what's on the other side. It's definitely in landing position.
I'm about to say, sorry, don't call it.
There's nobody in there though. If they are, they're laying down, but I doubt they are.
Looks like a bar, a little bit.
Actually, it's